field in all around. Here's the first pitch. Oh, they put the squeeze on, and he gets it down. And how do you like that? They roll the dice, the squeeze works, and it's going to end the ball game.
You're kidding me, right? I mean, you've got to be kidding me. A walk-off suicide squeeze? Nobody does that. Who has the guts to make a call like that? But what a job to get this bunt down and plate that winning run from third base. Unbelievable.
And the Rays' offense tonight was led by the exploits of this man, Evan Longoria. Put that on a bubblegum card. He's our top player of the game.
Yeah, no question he was a tough out up there. You see the three hits, including a home run. Without him in the lineup, I think this might have been a different story.
So that'll just about do it. For Eric Harrow, Steve Lyons, and our entire crew, I'm Matt Vasgersian. This has been a presentation of MLB The Show. For more, don't forget to check out theshownation.com. The Rays are victorious in this one, 4-3. Good night from Tampa.
Final line score for our ball game tonight for the victorious Rays. 4 runs on 8 hits. No errors. They left 4 men on base. For Cleveland, 3 runs, 11 hits, 1 error. They left 7 men on base. The winning pitcher is Eric Vidal. His record is now 1-0. The loss goes to Scott Downs. He falls to 0-1. Time of the ball game, 3 hours and 9 minutes. Again, we remind you for your next trip to Tropical.